was this thing, like, this toy from, like,
it can't be everything, you know, everybody.
I want to be your love, cool.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Jello here, back again with another video. I know it's been a while. I've been writing midterms and now I'm done with it. So I'm going to be doing the review of a Air Jordan 1 today. So it's a review of another shoe today that I got during the midterm period, I'll call it. All right, let's get into the video. So let me show you guys the description there. You might not focus, so but that's a size 11.5. I got this pair for my friend, so this isn't mine. I have another Air Jordan, but sorry, let's pass on this one. Yeah, so like, let's get into the shoe. Like, this one is like, it wasn't really hard to get, to be honest. Like, if you wanted like smaller like sizes, yes, it's been really hard to get, but like, this one wasn't that hard. It was basically easy for me to get this for my friend and everything. I was able to get another one in a size 7.5 or 7, but like, it was a raffle that I entered for, but I sold down since it wasn't my size, I guess. Like, take a look at the shoe. Like, it's actually like more than what I expected, to be honest. Looking at the leather was perfect. Everything they put in the shoe is perfect. So let me reduce that thing for you guys, because yeah, we gotta be up to it. So like, the leather on this pair is really, really nice, to be honest. Like, I didn't expect it to come this way. Like, you guys look at it. Like, so I'm not the only one overhyping this thing. I've told some of my friends and they too think the same, and I was like, the shoes are really nice, like with the red, like it's like the black toe, but like reimagined, you know. So like, what do you guys think about this shoe? I think it's really good. The leather is really good. As soon as you get the leather, you have already gotten my heart. And like, underneath we have, it's almost white. I'll say it's like, let's say that dirty white, like cream white. It's not fully white. So I'm like, but this place is like correct white. This leather also is, and then like, I don't even know what to say about this shoe. I really like this shoe. Like, what do you guys think? Like, I really think it's a cool one. I give Nike props for this one. As I said, like, I don't know that much about shoes. I'm just gonna tell you if it's nice or not. Like, look at it. I might take it outside and give you guys like the close-ups and everything, so you guys can take a look at the shoe. So it can help you decide if you are going to pick it up, because right now you can still get, like, let's say size 10.5 or like 11 upwards, they are still available. There are plenty of them. Like, anything below that, you are going to like run around, you are not going to find it. So like, if you like the shoe, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, guys. Like, you guys have been watching my videos, but you guys are not subscribing. Like, I checked the percentage one time, it was like a majority of people are watching, but majority of people are not subscribing. Like, so like, please subscribe. Like, I just finished exam, so I'm back at full form. There are so many videos that I have to drop for you guys. I have the July 1st video, that's why we've not already dropped it. I have so many videos coming that will help you guys in your daily lives and other things. So like, subscribe so you don't miss that content. And before I forget, this shoe comes with like red laces, and the black ones also, they're already inside, but it comes with the red one. And if you look at the pictures of which we already, like, I find one online, I'll just put it there for you guys to see that these shoes are hard. Like, if you don't know, they are get on it now before you start looking for all those ones that you start looking for them in the future, saying that I wish I got it. Telling you now. See you guys later. Bye.